Namaste. Let us look at the teaching for the day from our beloved Sri Amma Bhagavan. A healthy relationship means a happy living. The miracle for the day is sent by Saraswati Rajkumar from Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. We are participating in Navaratri Homa for the past 11 years. 11 years back, we lived in poverty with very low earnings. We tried so hard to make ends meet. Feeding proper meals to our children seemed impossible. When we began to worship Amma Bhagavan, all our desires and prayers were fulfilled. Life is totally transformed. The very first Homa was like Sudama's offering to Lord Krishna. We did not have anything. Just as he was bestowed with all riches, our destiny too was rewritten on that day of Homa at Satyaloka. Forever indebted in gratitude to compassionate Amma Bhagavan, it was their mercy. Our first prayer regarding wealth was to clear our loan of 10 lakhs. In next 2 years, Amma Bhagavan cleared all debts. My husband was working in a jewelry shop with a meager earnings. After Homa, we started our partnership gold business. Business thrived. Now we are the sole proprietors. We were able to afford the best education for our children in one of the frontline schools in Coimbatore, Manchester International School. Amma Bhagavan have blessed us to provide our children with a luxurious lifestyle. Computers, latest gadgets, expensive dresses, jewelry, flight travel, fine dining. 4 years ago, we bought our 2,390 square feet land. We visualized our house built on that and prayed in the Homa. Amma Bhagavan blessed us to build our house and live a cozy, comfortable life. We express our love and gratitude in multitude to our beloved Amma Bhagavan for the immense miracles showered on us.